Good afternoon, as this is an international language testing system co-powered by IDP to assess the level of candidate. So my name is Kamal and I am here to conduct the speaking of candidate number 110852. What is your full name?
My name is Parneet Kaur.
Parneet, does your name have any specific meaning?
Meaning is peace.
Don't you think your name is common in your country?
Well, I opine that it's common nowadays. All parents should give their name to their children's.
Okay. Where do you come from?
Well, I come from a small village town. It is located in Punjab and it's a very developed town.
Is it well connected with other cities?
Repeat again, sir.
Is your hometown well connected with other cities?
Well, my hometown is located near Chandigarh. It's a very big city. It's also called a tourist spot.
What is the one thing you really like about your hometown?
Well, first I like the most. There is all facilities are easily available, like a big shopping center and as well as big hospitals.
How's the weather at your hometown?
Repeat again, sir.
Tell me something about the weather at your hometown.
Weather,
season.
Well, there is a lot of weathers, but nowadays summer is a...
Which season is your favorite and why?
Well, my favorite season is the summer because when I sit outside, I feel very relaxed.
Okay, what do you do for living right now?
Well, recently completed my senior secondary education. Now I am pursuing a diploma in social media for my higher studies.
Do you have any specific hobby?
Well, there are a lot of hobbies, but now I like the most is singing. When I am free, I sing alone and utilize my time.
Okay. Do you live in a house or apartment?
Well, I live in a house. It's a two brick house, and there is two bedrooms and one kitchen, and as well as one washroom.
Okay, how's your home decorated?
Well, my home is decorated according to my taste because I like the colorful, and most of the rooms design according to my taste.
Let's talk about happiness. What is happiness for you?
Well, happiness is is important for me because in happiness mood we spread happiness to one to another person easily and...
Okay, what normally or acutely make you happy?
Well, when someone appreciate me and for specific thing, I feel very happy.
Do you think the people of your hometown are generally happy people?
Well, yes, I find that where I live, all our masses are very cooperative as well as their happiness all the time on their faces.
Do you think money can make people happy?
I think so, no. Money cannot make people happy because there is a lot of things that make people happy. It's not a money.
What is the role of money in happiness according to you?
Repeat it.
What is the role of money or wealth in happiness?
Well, a person can easily purchase anything, but through money he and she cannot purchase a happiness.
Why do you think like that? Explain.
Well, person can easily purchase a cloth for somehow happiness, but happiness usually for some moments.
What do you do when you are unhappy?
Well, it's a depend upon a moment. When I was free, I listen a sad song.
Okay, what make you feel unhappy?
Well, someone hurt me really. That it's a depend upon moment. When someone really hurt me, little bit sad.
Okay, that's all for the first section, Praneeth. Now it's time to discuss second part. In this section, you will be given one printed topic card, and on this topic, you will have 1 minute for notes and preparation. If you want to make some notes, we have paper and pencil on the table. And today, your topic is on interesting conversation number 7, and your time start now.
Easily speak and
difference between speaker and listener, good speaker and listener, what is the difference?
Well, if
do you think you are a good listener?
Yes, I easily catch a conversation, what speaker saying, and I think so my conversation is a very good.
Why do you think some people are not good listeners?
Well, I think so he and she have not concentrate what speaker is saying.
Do you think if a person is a good listener, then he or she would be a good motivational speaker or speaker in the future?
Yes, definitely. If a person has a good speaker, they definitely achieve a success, because in country there are a lot of interviews conducted, and they easily interact with newly person, and through this they can easily achieve a success.
Okay, that's all for the third section as well. Thank you, Bernie. You can leave now. Thank you.